What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is Tech Tip Tuesday, and we are going over never safely removing your USB on Windows 10. So let's get right into it. Yes, you heard me correctly. Never safely remove your USB from Windows 10. You can actually plug in your USB drive and just unplug it once you're done with it, right? I'm so used to actually clicking on that little icon on the system tray, on the taskbar, and basically picking Eject Safely, which I'm going to show you guys right now. So if you click on that little arrow, you're going to see that nice little USB icon, right? I was trained to always right-click on it, and you get a nice little sub-menu. And if you have a flash drive already inserted into your laptop or desktop, you have an option to eject. I was always trained to do that first before unplugging the flash drive. But within Windows 10, you don't need to do that. Mind blown. What? So, on the desktop, if you click on the start menu and you type in device manager, and you click on device manager, it's going to load up this nice little menu. We're going to locate disk drives. We're going to open it up. And when you open up, you're going to see a lot of gibberish. Now, this gibberish right here is because I have like a card reader and other stuff plugged into this machine. But the one that we need to look for is the USB one. It's the SanDisk Ultra USB 3.0 USB drive. That's the one that I want to configure. So when I'm done with it, I could just remove it right away and continue going. So if I select it, I right click on it, I go to properties, and within properties, you're going to see a tab that says policies. So we are going to click on policies. Boom. Quick removal disables write caching on the device and in Windows, but you can disconnect the device safely without using safely remove the hardware notification icon. This is mind blowing. How awesome is that? Now, there is a catch. If you are copying and pasting a lot of files to your flash drive, give it some time, right? Until the copying process is completed, you are able to unplug it. Now, if you're copying and pasting a bunch of video files and it's maybe 1 minute and you unplug it, you're gonna have problems. So wait until whatever you're trying to do on the flash drive is completed, then you're able to unplug and then just keep on going. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next Tuesday. Peace out.